as he sits, feeling trapped in the back of his mind. He stares down a dark tunnel through the emptiest eyes, watching the world pass by, always wondering why he can't just be himself, telling lie after lie, like, yeah, I'm fine, it's alright, I've just been a bit tired. But he's breaking down inside over unspoken desires, so he puts on a fake persona and a counterfeit smile, projecting false confidence, trying to reconcile the world that he sees with the one in his dreams. Cause he just wants to be free to wear his heart on his sleeve, but every time that he tries, he consistently seems to get the same blank stare, making it hard to believe in human beings. So he retreats to the darkness inside, slams the door shut on everybody, settles and hides until he's ready to move on, repeat the cycle again, hoping this'll be the time that his suffering ends. This is the struggle, the daily battle inside my mind, the one that I've been fighting my entire fucking life. This is the struggle, the daily battle inside my mind, the one that keeps me writing, slowly dying inside. This is the struggle, the daily battle inside my mind, the source of all the thoughts that keep me awake at night. This is the struggle, the daily battle inside my mind, tearing through my life as I'm trying to make it right. When life is at its best, anxiety's at its worst, trying to coerce me into doubting my worth, giving birth to these demons all screaming, you don't deserve what you got, you belong in the dirt, you witnessed it firsthand, all the people you've hurt. So understand that it's not within our plans to let you forget the man that you've been and still are, to a lesser degree, and this decree doesn't come without a messenger's fee. Now hand over your spirit so we can take out a piece, and we'll release you temporarily, just long enough to breathe. But don't worry, we'll be back in a while, we'll be watching from a distance, so whenever you smile, we can come back around and wipe it off of your face, give you a taste of your fate until you finally embrace that there's no place for happiness in this life you lead, and to believe otherwise is to be truly deceived. This is the struggle, the daily battle inside my mind, the one that I've been fighting my entire fucking life. This is the struggle, the daily battle inside my mind, the one that keeps me writing, slowly dying inside. This is the struggle, the daily battle inside my mind, the source of all the thoughts that keep me awake at night. This is the struggle, the daily battle inside my mind, tearing through my life as I'm trying to make it right. Push it back, don't let it get to the forefront of your mind. If it manifests itself, then it's won. Any change will be undone. You'll be back where you begun, and it's no fun when you live in a rerun of negative memories, letting negative energies take control of your thoughts. You gotta learn to just let it be. Open up your mind, kick them out the door, and just set them free. And I know it's fucking hard, no one said it would ever be an easy task, letting go of the past, letting go of all your fears and taking off the mask that conceals how you feel when you just can't deal. Blocking others out like an emotional shield, stealing motivation, leaving you feeling lifeless. I hope you learn to fight this, start breaking the cycle. It's imperative if you're trying to change the narrative and make a better life out of the strife that you've inherited.